is a nursery for tigers. And this baby is only 6 weeks old, was rejected by its mother because it has a deformation in its rear leg. And it's not very happy right now. It's a fussy baby.
These caretakers try to mimic the behavior of mother tigers to make sure that these babies grow and thrive. There are so few of them left that every single tiger counts. And I have to admit, I'm quite jealous of their job.
It's not every day you're surrounded by baby Sumatran tiger and orangutans, which of course are right behind me. The irony of this place is that we are both the cause for these animals to be here, to be in captivity, and the Sumatran tigers, the elephants, the orangutans. But we can also be the hope for the future for them, as is evidenced by the scientists and veterinarians working here to rehabilitate these animals, to provide a good home for them. And of course, all the people fighting to keep their homes in the wild safe and protected from further deforestation. We're both the hope. We can both be the problem, but also the solution.